Somebody put a gun behind you. Your consciousness wake up. Wake up. Put a gun behind you. Not lost. You are conscious with the beautiful lady. Not lost. I don't know you lost or not. If you drop any sprig of oil from the cup, I shoot you. Okay.
Oh. Now wake up, wake up. And when you wake up, it become emptiness.
If you just wake up with awareness, control with awareness, can you? Control with awareness, awareness. Not wake up without awareness, you got frightened, got tension. Wake up at awareness, no tension, no frightened, okay? Wake up with awareness. So now, before we close our eyes, we must go home, knowing in the consciousness, okay? So that's why thinking is in front, consciousness is behind the thought, okay? So I tell you backwards. Backwards that means take apart from your thought, from the front lobe, and go behind the consciousness, okay? Is behind something. Sometimes it feel like it's expanding. Oh, like Lord Buddha, expanding, radiating. Oh, consciousness so beautiful, Lord Buddha, radiating. Because away mindful, okay, radiating. That is consciousness, the super consciousness. We just develop higher consciousness. Lord Buddha has the super consciousness, so beautiful. No suffering, freedom, and can free the world, free all the sentiment being from suffering with this radiation. This radiation not only around his head, is go beyond the Brahman world, go beyond the hell, go beyond the heaven, go beyond the Brahman world, is unlimitedness, okay? So you must know we practice to develop higher consciousness, become super consciousness. That means emptiness, supreme emptiness, okay? So now we just baby consciousness, okay? Knowing in your baby consciousness, your baby, my baby, why? Always sad. Why always angry? If you angry, consciousness become baby consciousness. Not sad, not angry, smiling. It's come, okay? More smiling, this is train the mind, more smiling. And with the help of mother, awareness of the body. Mother, mom, awareness of the body. And that See how mom awareness, and see how the baby become growing up with consciousness. Now you are good dad, you must see your baby, see your wife that she's a good mom. She clean the house, cleaning the house. So that the house clean and the baby will not gone, will not traveling outside. If the house clean with happiness of the body, relax of the body, the consciousness not traveling outside. Because awareness, mom take care the house well. The baby not gone out, also dad not gone out, also. Okay. Okay, now mom help dad and help the son. Just cleaning the house well, cleaning with feeling of consciousness, the whole consciousness. Okay? When whole consciousness coming up, dad wake up, son wake up. Okay? So you must have awareness of yourself. Then mindfulness wake up and your heart, your soul wake up. And when wake up, where? Not wake up and gone. normally wake up and gone. Wake up and stay in the consciousness. Okay? Wake up and stay in the consciousness. When wake up and stay in the consciousness become expanding. Okay? Wake up and stay in the consciousness. Stay what? Stay knowing in the consciousness. Consciousness expanding. This session, I will take tour to the emptiness. Okay? Okay. Take you all into emptiness. Because now, if before I take you emptiness, you not wake up, it's too much heavy for me. Or you not wake up. Too much heavy. Okay? Too much heavy. Now you know how to stay at home. Then I just make my wish. Let go. And emptiness. You become emptiness. Okay? Now, just stay knowing in your consciousness what you are doing, how you are feeling. Okay? And relax. Not heavy. Heavy for me, eh? Everybody, how? Not heavy. Smiling so that I'm not heavy. It's not heavy for me. Smiling. Here. This really heavy. Like a mountain. Yeah, like a mountain. Very heavy. Okay? I lift up the mountain. Oh, only one man only. Very heavy. How many mountains? Oh, more than 10. Very heavy. You must just take your mountain open, okay? Open and go to the sky, okay? Like a cushion, okay? So now your feeling become really light. How to become really light? If you are consciousness not wake up, it's not wake up and your mountain not going and really light. So your consciousness, how to wake up? Mindfulness, wake up your body first. And mindfulness, seeing people in this loop, your mountain will disappear and your feeling come up, okay? Mindfulness, seeing people in this room, your mountain disappear. That means your anger, your lust, illusion disappear. Your delusion disappear, and your pure mind come to birth. Okay. Now, just be mindful, and mindful, knowing and seeing without thought. Knowing where. Knowing in your attention, or knowing in your consciousness with attention. How to develop consciousness? I take a camera. One, you smiling, usually smiling, so consciousness develop. Okay. Two, smiling. Now consciousness come 1 second when I take photo. That's right. And you just knowing in your consciousness, not lost it again, okay? Not lose your consciousness. Knowing your consciousness. And know what? Know your thought. Now separate, okay? And see your thought separate. Knowing in your consciousness. Now know your thought and know your mountain disappear, okay? Your mountain disappear, not heavy for me, okay? Knowing your consciousness. No thought and no bad feeling. No thought, no bad feeling. Or there are some very little. Okay? And how to feel your feeling more open. Breathing smoothly. To clean. Before, mountain inside, you cannot clean. Now, mountain disappear. You can clean with the breathing. Okay? Clean with the breathing smoothly. Breathing slowly, feel it. Lord Buddha said, breathing meditation or anapanasati. the mind will not harm, the body will not be harmed. Okay? If you practice more anapanasati, the mind become gentle, the body become subtle and soft. Okay? Now breathing smoothly and knowing the feeling, not knowing, not only the breathing, knowing the breathing and also how you feeling with the breathing. Okay? That means knowing and with intention. Intention, you can know more about your feeling. Okay? Now the anapanasati work by itself and clean your mind, clean your heart. And you don't worry. You just put a pivot in front of your door. Not go out from the pivot, okay? In front of your door, stay there. And after it stay there, it goes into the house, okay? Put a pivot, knowing in the knowing, knowing at the knowing. Even the breathing deep, okay, you mindful at home, okay? Even you feeling on your hand is not in the conscious, no hand feeling. Feeling you can feel anywhere, okay? But you know it in one place, okay? You can feel anywhere, that's right. But you know it in one place, at home, or in the beginning, at the access, at the door, okay? How? Just you feel like just now a cup of water. Now the access come up. Okay? With a glass of water, now you feel some access here. And before you don't know this is the access. Now you know. Just smartly stay there in front and standing there with smart and happiness. Okay? Smart and happiness with knowing whatever going on with the body, you know. Whatever going on with your mind, thinking, you know. Whatever going on with your heart, you know. No, only in one place, in your consciousness. That means know in your house. If you know in your house, you safe. If you just put your head out the window, not safe. Okay? Not safe. Because defilement, ilesa, a lot what you come from the house. Okay? You not go out from the house. Knowing in the knowing. Then you will go deep in your house. Knowing in the knowing. That means knowing in the consciousness. How you feel with breathing? Can you know in the consciousness? Can you know? And few seconds it become calm. And relax your heart, relax your body, relax your heart, and stay there. And make sure you stay there. You come back home and take your photo. You go back home, okay? When you smiling, you see that the access open for you. Okay? The gate open for you. Just go in the consciousness. Knowing in the consciousness. The consciousness become higher consciousness. Okay? And now just relax your body, relax your heart. Now, knowing in the consciousness, the long breathing. Okay? The long breathing with attention. Okay? Not with looking. With seeing from your attention. You can see if you have attention. Have attention. Knowing in your consciousness what you want to practice. If you want to practice rising and falling, you put your attention to rising and falling. And there is an eye seeing in your attention. If you want to practice anapanasati, you just put attention in there. Okay. Put attention in there and breathing. You can see. You can see from your attention. Your eye look in front. Your Dhamma eye look inside. Can you? Your eye look things in front. Your Dhamma eye look inside. Look into inside. Look into whatever happening now. The breathing go inside on the vertical line. Okay. And you just look in inside. Look what? Look at the breathing on the vertical line. Looking with seeing, that means wake up. Okay, sometimes you looking, you not wake up. Okay, you concentrate too much. Just looking me and you see people here. Can you? Looking the breathing, but you can see the feeling of the breathing. Can you? Can you see the feeling of the breathing? Look at the breathing inside, but you have another seeing. Seeing what? Seeing the feeling of the breathing. Can you? You must have together. Sometimes you looking, but you not seeing the feeling. Now you looking, you seeing the feeling. Okay? Now close your eye. Looking at the breathing in long, and you seeing the feeling of the breathing in long, and you seeing how it going deep in your heart. Looking with seeing, how to look with seeing. Just knowing in the consciousness first how your breathing is. Knowing in your spiritual consciousness is your spiritual. Now we do anapanasati from spiritual, from consciousness, from pure consciousness, no thought. Looking it from your consciousness with knowing that means with intention. Looking with intention, you will have knowing. Looking with intention, you will have knowing. And you will have seeing the feeling of the breathing together with the breath. You can see the feeling together with the breath. You look at the breath breathing in, and you can see the feeling of the breathing of the breath together. Looking and seeing, looking and seeing. When you got seeing, just put more intention. You will got understanding. Knowing in your consciousness with attention. With attention, you will see the feeling of your breathing. The breathing in, with attention, you can see the feeling of the breathing, how soft and softer you can see. looking, you are breathing, and you can see the feeling of the breathing softer and softer. Stay at the scene, more seeing, and just looking, but more seeing, more wake up. More wake up by more knowing in your consciousness how the breathing in is with intention. More wake up with intention from your heart. Stay knowing in the consciousness, not just knowing. Stay knowing, sure and confident. Stay knowing in your consciousness with intention and attention. Stay knowing in your consciousness with intention and attention. Intention to stay with yourself, with yourself. That means knowing every moment what you are doing, knowing every moment what you are doing. This is the stay with yourself. And together, feeling how the breathing and the feeling of the breathing soft and softer out with good attention and good intention. With good intention and attention, the knowing will become knowing at the knowing. Knowing at the knowing. Knowing at the knowing. Or knowing in the knowing. Knowing in the knowing of yourself, how you feeling, how you feeling, how you feeling with the feeling. Knowing in the knowing with attention. With attention. With attention, you can see the breathing in deep in your heart, and it stop for a while before it breathing out. Knowing in the knowing, with attention to the stopness of the turning point between the breathing in and out, deep in your heart. knowing in the knowing, you will be able to see your knowing. Your knowing sometimes moving a little. Knowing in the knowing, you can see your knowing. Knowing your breathing in your knowing, you can see the quality of knowing.And you see the better quality of knowing, that is the calmness. And knowing in the knowing until it becomes calmness. You will see calmness already there. And when calmness there, knowing in the knowing with calmness now.Knowing in the knowing with calmness. You will know something in the calmness. For example, there are some a little bit thought you can know. But when you know, just intention, letting go everything what you know, letting go.Know and just know and finish and just going ahead in the present moment, keep knowing in the present moment what you know and finish already, just know it and keep knowing in the present moment, keep knowing in the present moment. What else you don't know, you will knowWhen you keep knowing in the first present moment, you will know more than the feeling. You will know the feeling of calmness. You will know the feeling of much more calmness. And you will know even the feeling of emptiness, deep at the stomach of the feeling in.Deep at the stomach of the breathing in, you will know the emptiness. More and more you know every moment the breathing in from the beginning to the end. Especially knowing even at the end, it stops for a while. Then it will expand your emptiness.Become much more emptiness in your heart and in your mind. Then you will be able to wake up in the emptiness. Because you know every moment the breathing passes through from the beginningThe middle to the end, and the stopness at the end, you still be able to know. And know even it stop for a while, you be able to know. That means you wake up. And more intention, with good intention, to stay with yourself, not stay with attachment. Stay with yourself, not stay with attachment. Let go of attachment.Knowing in the knowing, the breathing go on the vertical line deeper and to the end. To the end it becomes emptiness. And even the breathing come out. You just know it. Know it. Now it's coming out. And again, when it's breathing in, you just know the breathing in every moment until you know even the stop date of the breathing in. More and more at the stopness, it develops emptiness in your mind. Knowing in the knowing, or knowing in the consciousness, and knowing even the breathing in, knowing with attention, knowing in the knowing with attention, knowing in the knowing with attention. Knowing in the knowing, and you can see even the knowing is moving or not. Even there is no thought, but still you're knowing, moving, even moving a little is still moving, and you just know in the middle of your knowing, without criticizing, without thought. And then it will more stable, not moving. And it's stable in your knowing, and can see things clearly and more clearly.